I'm Tim Hawkins, Executive Director of the Steelworks Center of the West, and we are today bringing in the Black Hills Energy Collection. It consists of a number of items we've selected from the Black Hills Power Plant 5 and 6 with the intention of creating an exhibit about the history of the power plant and its relationship to coal-fired generation in the western United States.
This is the control valves for the 22 turbine at the Pueblo power plant.
Yeah.